Next up, we are checking out a design by Finex Builds, and I chose this design specifically because I know most of you are all just digging holes in the wall for your starter house anyway, which is also what I do, so I really don't blame you. But he shows you a great way to make your starter hole look incredible, and it's very simple with just a few spruce blocks. You can also change this up with whatever wood you have in the surrounding area. And he does a great interior as well. What's great about this design specifically is that it is completely expandable if you want to go further into the mountain or anything else with this hole. What is also great about this design is I think this would look great with different layers. If you have one of these entrances with maybe a little balcony higher up on the mountain, that would also look incredible as well. But this is kind of a hobbit hole for your starter days of Minecraft, and it's very simple to build.